Wow, this is amazing! Like, they are upgrading every dungeon. I was thinking, how can they top the strip house? And they are topping it. Wow.